Dunedin swimming instructor is still in shock after one of his photos received global recognition. Taken at Otago's Taieri beach, Kavan Chay's picture has been hailed one of the best images of an aurora this year. And as Maddie Lloyd reports, he wasn't the only Kiwi who made the list.
Capturing breathtaking images like these requires patience.
You just want to be in the right spot, and I think that's part of the fun.
It's easy to see how photographers are addicted to chasing auroras. Captured right, the results are extraordinary.
For everything to actually align up and get a powerful aurora, it's the most magical thing. And
for Tiano's Douglas Thorne and Dunedin's Kavan Chay, it all came together earlier this year. Mr. Thorne watching from Nugget Point Lighthouse in the Catlins, while Mr. Chay took in the view from Otago's Tidy Beach. Both named in the top 25 aurora images worldwide in the Northern Lights Photographer of the Year.
Honestly, it's pretty surreal.
It's pretty overwhelming, really.
Douglas Thorne was lucky he got the shot at all.
Yeah, I was actually about to go to sleep and couldn't sleep.
He ended up driving 4 hours to the lighthouse. For Kavan Chay, this accolade's even more impressive, as he's not even a professional.
I'm just a swim instructor by the day.
And by night, he's making magic like this.
So some people like to go out for a dinner or out for a drink. Your ideal night out is...
Yeah, it's very much wandering off in the dark somewhere, which sounds very not safe, but...
He'll stick to his day job for now, but intends to keep wandering at night to capture our southern skies. Maddie Lloyd, One News.